try it again. Seriously, you cannot make fun of me for, I'm gonna ride the clutch in this thing really bad. And that's because I haven't driven it in 2 weeks. So forgive me if my drive is a little shitty like that. I'm so used to my daily, you know, as a stock exhaust, you know, it's quiet, it's nice. Then I get this thing and it's just at idle, this thing is louder than the EP at like, you know, 6,000 RPMs, you know. So it's different, it's a lot different. But I thought I'd take this thing out because the other one's a little bit low on gas and I just spent a lot of money on a graphics card and I don't have a lot of money until Wednesday, so I'm gonna drive this, basically. I can't really make it brighter in here, so you're gonna have to deal with this for now. So yeah, I've been pretty busy with work and my band, writing new music, and work is just all work. So we get shipped in a bit. So I haven't really had time to like mess around with this. Finally, I think it's been at least 2 weeks since I've washed it, and we just have the grass was mowed about a week ago, so it's sitting in a driveway with a bunch of mowed grass on the side of it, looked like hell, but finally got around to washing it tonight, it's a lot better. Needing the rust fixed, but I think what I'm gonna do is wait until after winter. I mean, I'm not gonna drive this a whole lot during the winter, if at all, you know. I'll, you know, go out and start it up every week or so. But I'm not gonna drive around when it snows, you know. I don't wanna get, you know, salt in there. I mean, it's gonna hold moisture because of the snow, but I think I'm just gonna wait until after winter, just in case it does get, like, bad. I don't know. I don't wanna go get it fixed, you know, pay $300 or $400 to get it fixed and for the rust to come right back because it's winter, you know? So, that's what I'm gonna do. And I know I changed my mind a lot with this thing and what I'm gonna do with it. And I'm planning on boosting it, right? But that probably won't be for a while because I'm gonna make it into a full-out track car. I'm gonna gut it, sell my Progress coilovers to get some PIC. Or maybe Coney and ground control. I don't know, I haven't decided on that yet. I'm gonna get stiffer, get a rear sway bar, get a traction bar. And I really want to pull the motor out, fix the little surface rust in the engine bay, paint it, you know, get a brand new, probably wiring harness, and just really clean it up and make everything solid. Not so much reliable, but just you know, solid. So I don't want to deal with, if I try to boost it with it how it is right now, it would just be a huge mess. Like I easily could, you know. But I want to do things right, you know. I mean, I'm not talking like spend, you know, shitload of money on, you know, expensive top quality brand name shit. Like, I'm not gonna go out and buy a freaking $1,500 precision 6262 or anything. I don't even think they're that much, but I just want to do everything right so I don't have to go back, and I just don't want to have to backtrack after I, you know, have the turbo in it. I don't want to go back and then pull the motor out and then get a new wiring harness. I might as well just do it before, so that's what I want to do. I'm trying to think. I don't even remember what I talked about last time. Yeah, that's the plans as of right now. I'll probably fucking change them because that's what I do. What am I saying? Okay. Okay, I title these videos Town Cruise Video, right? Town Cruise. I made the mistake of making the one with me up at college on the hill. I made it Hill Run. And people took that the complete wrong way and thought I was, you know, going, you know, full out in the middle of the day on a somewhat busy hill up to college, and I think it was on a Friday. So people were coming, like, leaving to go home. So I'm not gonna go, you know, full out on a road that could be, I mean, I think they'd be really dangerous, and I'm not gonna do that. When I make a town cruise video or just a video in general, like, don't expect me, I mean, there'll be videos where I'm racing and stuff, but don't expect me to be getting on it like 24/7, you know, like the whole video. I'm not, it's not what it is. Like, people want, I mean, for some ungodly reason, you guys want to hear me talk. So I'm going to talk during it, you know, I'm going to talk to you guys and tell you guys what's going on. I'm not going to just, you know, you'll know if I make a video of me racing or anything, you know, it's pretty obvious. So, like, right now, I'm just cruising these, like, awesome, smooth back roads, because I gotta go out this way anyway. And I might get on and I might turn around, and just like my town cruise, I think it was three or four, I don't know, whatever I'm on now. One of them I did, at the very end, I put some clips in of me getting on it. And that was cool. Even I like doing that, like incorporating both. For people who actually stick around and watch the rest of it, you can't see me, and this is kind of weird. But, I don't know. I don't want to give you guys the wrong impression. So if someone gets on this video, of course, if I tell you not to, you're going to anyway. But if I get people commenting on this video, like, oh, why aren't you getting on it? Like, shut the fuck up. No, don't do that shit. So, I just want to kind of explain that a little bit. But no, seriously, like, I get people probably a couple times a week on, like, Instagram or even Facebook messaging me and being like, hey, when are you going to do a new video, new cruise video or whatever? And I'm finally doing one. But I seriously thank you guys so much for, like, supporting. It's awesome. Me driving and talking, and you guys love it, so, I mean, I like driving this thing, so, it's cool, it's really cool, awesome. Oh, I'm probably gonna turn around up here, and head back, get stuff to do, but,